honestly, it was close enough. It's updated, Glenn. I've got to introduce the soloist to you back there. See, I'm going to tie again. Is that perfect? Jeff's one of our faculty members. Another one of our faculty members, Mr. Christopher Bozzelli on guitar. On the very interesting looking instrument here, which is ancient musical history at this point, is the vibraharp or vibraphone, which is correct, yes. Mr. Wendell Jones. I should say counselor, but no, we won't go into that. And Esquire. And we're going to let the band rest for a few minutes. Please welcome the just fantastic Clark Terry to the college.
Thank you. Victorian artist, the hymn that I would like to do, My Romance. For those of you who are in love, a ballad. And, or perhaps those of you who may be anticipating falling in love a little bit later on tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. Gail Beard.
Castro. Thank you.
dance that became very popular on the tip of Long Island a few summers ago. It's a dance that you do when you wish to establish a state of abandon and forget about all of your problems. And the way that you do it is you hear that song again. Sometimes you want to get involved. Just if you're wearing shoes, you take off your shoes, you get your sock feet, you pull up a child's leg, and the dance goes a little bit like that. It's good for you. It makes you feel good all over. Called a cold potato storm. We might not have to do a ballad. Everybody I know and you know has written a ballad for some gorgeous, voluptuous lady someplace in the world. Well, I wrote a ballad too, but it wasn't for a gorgeous, voluptuous lady in the world. It was for my dog. Thank you. Jimmy Wilkins. Incidentally, he wrote all these chart sets for that my part program. Speaking of Ernie Wilkins, Jimmy Wilkins, big brother. This one he called Big Bad Bear. Thank you. The Zinger.
What's a Zinger?
Don't tell me.
We can't sit up here.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's nice enough to feature our vocalist, but is he here? Is he okay?
He's always here.
Well, he did it again. He always never shows up and always leaves me holding the back, so I guess I'll have to sub for him again tonight. So this, oh, where is, okay. Okay, good. We're going to do a little tune written by Jimmy Wilkins, titled Mumbles. Come up and sing it with me? Come on. Because he was playing in front of the Kivish plane. If he flirt, if he playing the shroom, then happy shroom, then happy guy.
And all the poems going on, the poems going on, you know, all the poems, and it means it all, but it pays with a hundred and all, but it's pleased with a hundred and going on.
Now, seriously, if the thing was playing the whole way, he was going, if he was going, the thing was going, the thing would be happy shroom, you know, the thing. And the phone is gone, it is going around, and the thing was going around, was going around, and it's boom, but the phone is gone, and it's Read my lips.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.